You heard Harold. You heard a lady. Okay, the prophet. Take him down. Aku mati dekat aku mati dekat lift. Let's go. Mana? Oi. What? Do you fly? Fly, my guy. Sorry, my guy. What? What's going on? Happening. Macam main ni. Sorry, macam main ni apa? Messenger. Ui. Wah, memory ah. Bila aku main yang one tu macam gini lebih kurang. Ah, I see. That's a lot different, baby. Macam mana? Nak tembak?
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Yes, yes, yes. Sorry, guy. Sorry, my guy. I see them. Well, graphic does matter.
Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
What a weird transportation. Then what the candle? Candle forever dekat tak jatuh. Nice. Music pula ini. Thank you. difference, right? Ada ammo lah. Big arena. Oh, prophet.
And people say I've got a big head.
I don't know. Sama je. Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Bukan. Macam. Macam yes. Enemy tak berubah banyak. It. go boys. Tak, aku seorang je. Apa pula boys. Oh damn. The checkpoint, okay. Oh, the windshield. Oh. Oh. Same shit. Damn you. I want to drop down. Need a la. Going to another station? Yes.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
I'm a bad person. Shooting from the back. Shooting in the back. Let's go. What is this? Oh, aku am... Come on.
Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Chief, I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Oh, finishing this. What is this? Dia akan ambil sniper. Kan? Dia akan ambil sniper.
Look out!
Good.
Well, goodbye.
Dia tak best eh. Sniper time. Wow. So bad. Shield.
Try and make this worth my while, human.
Other way.
I'm over here.
Excruciating pain.
Shotgun ke sniper? Tak tahu. Which one?
Did we make it?
There, another gondola. Looks like it leads straight to the main temple. Not much further now.
Sorry, guys.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Main temple?
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Ooh. Hi. My guy, sniper. My guy, let's go. Let's go, my guy. Alah, ada. Lag. What? Okay, no, I was using sniper, baby.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Whoa. Everyone gotta die sometime.
I need a new pair of boots.
Let's go. Oh, Daddy! I need to top up. Tapi jalan dekat atas. Hello my guy. Sorry. Let's go.
There's the target. Take him out.
Energy sword. Dang. Again?
I'm with you.
Jahat. Datang dekat.
There's the target. Take him out.
Oh.
je. Oh shit. Going to die.
The drone is shielded. It's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can.
Get in close.
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Yeah. Go to the ship, put in the sacred icon.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics, how tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats.
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon.
It's a physical key.
With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Earth!
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
The demon.
Silence. Ha ha. Isn't that nice? Bawang. Anywho, Mana dia? 20 minutes. Can I do that? No. Mana entrance, baby? Do I just jump? And who are you actually? Oh, my friend. Jumping! And then somebody died. Jumping again? Baby, these little guys. Oh. Automatons, I guess. It's weird. Then how to get out? How to get out of here? Hello? Hello, guys?
Arbiter, our savior!
Don't die, guys.
We're getting close to one of the shield generators. Many of my roots have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you fare better.
Sorry, my guy. What did I do? Jumping around. Fire sweep. anybody here, guys? What the fuck, the guy? Hello, what? Shotgun. Let's go, baby girl. Fire. terminal.
Guys.
바로 가이즈.
拜拜，Johnny。